Hey everyone, it's Lori. I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about this book that I'm reading, How to Make Shit Happen. It's an excellent book, and if you're going through some turmoil or mental health issues, or you feel like there's so much drama in your life and you're just miserable, I highly recommend this book. If you are sensitive and you get easily hurt feelings, I do not recommend this book. He's raw, he's real, and he didn't hold back. If you can handle that, then I highly recommend the book. It really resonated with me because I needed to hear that hard, harsh truth. I mean, at the end of the day, I sought help because I needed a jump start to get out of the rut that I was in, because I was trying things. You know, it's like the definition of insanity. You do the same thing over and over again, expecting different results. Well, I needed a jolt. I needed something that I've not tried before. And this book has been amazing. It has helped me so much right now. I'm gonna just read a little passage. So he talks about Core 4. So what the hell is Core 4? Core 4 is simply this: power, which is your body, passion, which is your relationships, purpose is the mind, production is your business. When we talk about Core 4, we are talking about each of these areas in their entirety. Everything happening each day comes from or is related to one or all of these things. Your literal and physical body, your relationships, not only intimate, but family, friends, coworkers, your mind. We have the ability to fill it with positive thoughts and valuable and useful knowledge. And your business, income and financial security. Everything that happens every day falls into one of these areas. Everything you want to create or do fits within one of these four areas. Every goal you will ever set inside Core 4, every dream you ever have inside Core 4, everything from the kids' soccer game to having sex applies to Core 4. So I have been applying Core 4 in my calendar is like crazy with all the writing I have in there. But just an example. For my Sunday, my power, I have hiking. My purpose, I'm going to read 10 pages in this book. Right, I'm gonna fill myself with positive stuff. My passion, I'm gonna call my dad, because I haven't talked to him since he went back to Florida. And production, I'm not doing anything because I'm not working on Sunday. Well, that's a lie. I take that back. I'm going to use Sunday night after my hiking, when I'm sitting down relaxing, and I'm going to take that time and schedule my following week with my Core 4s for Monday through Sunday. But that's it. I'm not doing anything, no heavy work on Sunday for my business. But I've been implementing this now for a couple of weeks, and it has calmed the chaos inside of my brain. So I have anxiety, I have panic disorder, and my brain is always, it always defaults to that crazy voice, right? That crazy anxiety voice that feeds you the negative self-talk. I'm always fighting with that internally. And for some reason, this is calming that voice and it's focusing me. It's not a list, though. I don't want people to think that it's a list, because it's not a list. It's four things that you can apply every day to your life to get big freaking results with your body, with your mind, with your relationships, with your business. It's a great book. I highly recommend it. It's helped me so much where I felt nothing else has helped me, really. I'm sticking with it and I love it, and I just wanted to share that information with you in case you found yourself in a similar situation, feeling lost, kind of need a kick in the butt. This is a kick in the butt book, and I, again, if you have hurt feelings easily, don't read it because you'll cry. I enjoyed it. I didn't cry. I got my ass kicked reading it, but it's what I needed. So with that being said, I'm going to sign off now and wish everyone luck in their journey in life. And I hope that whatever you do, that you can find peace within yourself.